Hi, today I will show you how to calculate the modulus of a number using a calculator with only one step. First we will go to mod, then base n, which is 4. We must be in decimal base. All we have to do is to write this equation or this formula, which is if we want to calculate a mod b, we will write a minus a divided by b multiplied by b. For example, if we want to calculate 263 mod 14, we will write 263 minus 263 divided by 14 multiplied by 14 equal the result is 11. So we have successfully calculated 263 mod 14. And if you are interested, I will show you the normal mode to calculate the modulus, the normal method, but with two steps, not one step. If we want to calculate 263 mod 14, we will write 263 over 14 SD. We will take the number without fraction, which is 18. We will then subtract this number, which is 18 multiplied by 14, the result is 11, is the same result with the one step method. Thanks for watching.